Hi there everyone, I'm going to tell you 5 reasons why you should stop playing GTA Online and start playing GTA Roleplay. So, number 1 is online gets boring. Once you've completed the Kai Perico heist for the 20th time, you have all the cars and all the houses, it just gets boring. But with GTA Roleplay, it's a complete different story. You don't just play as a criminal, you can play as a normal civilian, or you can play as a Leo, or a gang member. There are so many different things you can do, and people you can meet. It's endless. Number 2, the function to create a family. You can create a clan or a gang with your friends, which we call a family in the game, and you can turn it into whatever you want. People use the family functions to create small gangs or drug cartels or even a group of vigilantes. There's so many possibilities. Number 3, cars. Now, lots of people start playing GTA because the car physics and controls are really fun, easy, and very famous. But then you're disappointed that you can't drive your favourite car. In Grand Uppy, there's thousands of cars from IRL and from GTA, and you can drive all of them. Number 4, no NPCs. It's just the worst thing when you crash your favourite car into an NPC's truck. Well, not in Grand Uppy. In Grand Uppy, like many other RP servers, there's no NPCs, only real players. This means that it's way more realistic and a lot more immersive, and it creates more interesting gameplay. Number 5, and this is probably the biggest one, organizations. Now, I know I have touched on organizations before, but it's just amazing that you can work from all 6 legal orgs or the 5 gangs. You can feel like you're part of something in the game, whereas in GTA Online, you can only play as a criminal, and it's impossible to make money in any other way. The clips that I'm showing you are just from one legal organization and what they do. 6 legal organizations are LSPD, which you see in normal GTA, but now you can do what they do. SHB, which is the police for the highways. FIB, which needs no explanation. Gov and USSS are kind of a pair. USSS is a secret service within Gov. NG, which operates in Fort Zancudo. Life Invader, which is the social media on the server. And EMS, which is the medical service in the game. I will do a full video on all the orgs and their gangs later. And there you have it, guys. 5 reasons why you should stop playing GTA Online and start playing Grand RP. Or any other servers. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe for more GTA roleplay content. Thank you.